Bismillahirrahmanirrahim, in the name of Allah, the most gracious, the most merciful, I extend my heartiest congratulations to entire Pakistani team, Pakistani nation living in Pakistan, and the Pakistani people, the diaspora of Pakistan living in abroad, for qualifying first time after 9 years in semi-final. What a performance. Back-to-back, four consecutive wins, you know, against all powerful teams. First, they defeated India, then New Zealand, then Afghanistan, and then Namibia. So what a performance is. Particularly, I would like to appreciate the performance of Mohammad Rizwan. The way he played covered drive, on drive, straight drive, flick shot, hook shot, pull shot, everywhere the stroke, you know, were played. So tremendous, beautiful batting performed by it. So that this is the passion that is found over there. So we say that hum hain Pakistani, hum to jeetenge bhai jeetenge, hum hain Pakistani, hum to jeetenge bhai jeetenge. The way the players are, you know, playing, particularly the Hafeez, have come in its, you know, in his form. So that is a very good sign for Pakistani team. With this spirit, hopefully they would go in semi-finals, and then they would go in ultimately, inshallah, in finals, and they would come back in Pakistan with flying colors. The thing is this, we have to perform in every field of life, like with the way their cricketers are performing in Abu Dhabi, Sharjah, and Dubai. Thank you very much. This was Absar Ahmed on the YouTube channel. Please take care of yourself and the people you are. Allah Hafiz.